What's up, my fellow friends on YouTube? Today we have another unboxing video. I'll be unboxing this new controller, Xbox One Call of Duty Advanced Warfare controller. Here's the box. Looks pretty nice. Not bad. And let's open it up. Let me grab my pocket knife just to cut this tape right here. Don't hold on. There we go. Let's open it up, baby. Oh. Damn. Okay, so. Damn, this thing looks so sexy. I like it. I like the gold D-pad. It looks nice. I'm seeing guys the other one. The D1 edition. Hold on. Hold on, okay. Here we go. Got this one too. The Demon Edition. The 7 D-pad. And they are side by side. Obviously, this one is the best. This one, it costs more. Cost like about $75. So with tax, there they are. And seriously, it comes with two batteries. Double the batteries. What else? Check it out. Okay, so some extra books, you know, the quick setup guide, what's this one, hold on, I'm going to play content, okay, a code. Do you know what that is? No, just the old paperwork, you know. Same old stuff they have in every other box. Put that right there. Put that back in there. So, this is like this. Yeah. I'll fix it later on, okay. So, I won't actually be using this because I'm not buying the game. So I'm gonna show, hold on. I'm gonna show the code to you guys and whoever redeems it first can have it. Can you see? This is code. So whoever gets the code first, you guys can have it. Alright, so that's it. Have a nice day and peace out.